Esther, are you married? You're married?
No!
No!
She's not married.
No! Ready and available!
It's just opening up a spot for this. Hey, let me get Vince up to the stage. Australian Vince! Where's Vince? So I want Vince to come up here too. Come on, Vince. Vince, where the hell are you? Come in. Hurry up. Yeah. Dude, it takes girls a long time to come. Not men, dude. They come right away. Yeah. Alright, so we got Vince over here. He's from Australia. He's trying to get some good-ass Texas pussy. Esther, when's the last time you had sex?
Oh!
I wasn't asking you for a touching her. Alright, so we know he's dying because he damn did not have sex 2 weeks ago. Alright, so let's say it was last night. Hey, Vince, when was the last time you had sex? Oh, 2 weeks ago! Alright.
I don't know, Mark, he's got that accent. If I had an accent, I would have sex every night.
Alright, so here's what I want. Vince?
What?
3, 2, R, what?
Hey, oi, you want to have some sex with me tonight?
Hey, Vince.
What?
Don't touch it. This is not penis. Do not touch it. Here's what I want to do. Hey, Jeremy, can you help me out? Can you grab up? There's a couple things over there. Can you grab it? Vince? Go there and speak to Uncle Jeremy for a second. So, Esther, I don't know how long it's been since you had sex, but I'm about to give some good sex right now, all right? Hopefully some good sex, hopefully. Yeah, oh, yeah, safe sex. So I want you to take the plunger, you take the toilet paper roll. I want you to put that toilet paper roll in between your legs.
You got a good meal, I know.
Yeah, it's in between your legs.
Well, closer to you, vagina.
A little higher.
I think that's where it's at. Yeah. Alright, so Vince, I want you to go all the way over there across the stage. All the way over there. Yeah. I want you to put that. I want you to put that in between your legs, too.
Hey, I'm not up in your butt.
So here's the thing. Whenever I start playing the music, you have to walk across the stage and put your nice shaft into her nice paper roll. All right? There's only one kicker. You cannot use your hands. You can't use your hands.
That's a first.
Well, you can help him if you want, but let's go. Here we go. You put the lime in the coconut, you put the roll up. You put the lime in the coconut, you put the roll up. You put the lime in the coconut, you put the roll up. Wait, hold on. Vince. Go back over there. You did a fantastic job. You're doing great. Vince, let me talk to you real quick. Girls don't like it when you just run across the stage and stick it in. You gotta take your time. They don't like you when you finish like that, dude. You gotta give them like a mating dance. You gotta really do a penis helicopter and shit. Yeah, yeah. You gotta be sexy. All right, so let's try it again. Whoa. Get back. You're premature. They don't like
premature either. Don't be premature.
Are you ready, Vince? You put the lime in the coconut, you put the ball up, you put the ball in.
in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. You
put the lime in the coconut. You put the
lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut. You put the lime in the coconut.
He got it in!
Wait, hold on. How many of you think that was pretty good?
Yeah!
How many of you think that it could get better?
Oh, yeah!
That's what I figured. So I'll tell you what, here's what we're gonna do. Sometimes, Vince, in order to know what a girl really, truly wants, you have to let her show you. So I want you guys to switch. Give him the paper roll. Vince, give her the plunger. Yeah. No, switch. Yeah. All right, Vince, go all the way down there. Get further. All right, so Esther, here's what I want you to do. I want you to give it to Vince the way you like to receive it, all right? He's got clothes on, you said?
No.
Hey, Vince, your vagina's a little tight. We all know you don't have that.
Mark, you're right. Vince.
Yeah, Vince, come on.
Vince.
All right, here we go. Ready?
You got the lime
in the coconut. You got the roll up. You got the lime in the coconut. Wait, hold on. Hey, Esther, come back. You did good. You were doing that whole, like, sexy shit. That was pretty good. Come back here. There's something missing, though. There's something wrong. Uh-huh. Hey, Vince, in order to make this anatomically correct, can you go ahead and turn around? Give it to her, Esther.
Yeah, you did.